Did you know in Bad Boys for Life, there are numerous jokes about Marcus and Mike getting older throughout the movie? Mike is constantly telling Marcus to put on his glasses, while Marcus calls out Mike for dyeing his facial hair black. Funnily enough, in real life, Martin does wear glasses, and Will Smith's hair was actually starting to go gray while they were filming Bad Boys 2. This movie came out roughly 17 years after Bad Boys 2.